Come on! Yo, give me the ball, run! Come on, ball to Jordan! Guys,
grab your mate!
Get in there, Chris!
Go, Tiagi, go! Hit it!
Awesome! Very good!
Oh, come on, that's intentional, man.
Awesome, baby.
All right, all right. All right. Put my hand. He was running.
There's a wall back there, guys. Come on. Guys, we're
number seven.
Guys, get in front of the ball. Wall. Jordan, get in front of the ball, Jordan. Jordan, get in front of the ball, Jordan. Now, go, Jordan.
Go, Jordan.
Come on. Watch.
Let it go, guys.
Good job, guys. Let's go.
Thiago, stay right there. Do the goal kick. Hey, Michael, let him do the kick. Michael, get in the net. Thiago, kick it.
Har.
Michael, Thiago, look at me. Down the line, that's where Vini is.
Roommate, spread out. Roommate.
Go now. Oh, not down the middle. All
right, get on again, Michael.
Michael, come this way and throw it in the corner right here. Throw it on the field. Go, throw it.
Good job. Same thing. Get ready.
Michael, what did I teach you, Michael? The same basketball.
No hands, guys. No hands.
Go, Tiagi. Go, Tiagi. Go, go.
Dr. Julian, get some water because you're coming in.
Come on, Tiagi.
Right back here. Get back, Spencer. Get back. Alright, guys, move around a bit. Move around. Stay open.
Go, Tiagi. Go, Tiagi.
Get it, Spencer.
Come on, Tiagi. Hit it. Hit it.
Get it right. Jump on
it.
Pone huevo, bolita. Pone huevo, bolita. ¡No, Tiagi!
¡Come on, Jordan!
Muy bien, bolita. Muy bien, bolita. Bolita la mueve. Awesome, bolita.
Do it with a lot of faith.
Muy bien, bolita, bolita la mueve, Muy bien, mi amor, Estás poniendo amor. Pepe la mueve. Saluda, mami. Hola, mami.
Hola.
Hola, mami. No talking. Only the coaches talk. If you don't know if you're winning or if it's halftime or not, then you should not be playing right now. That means you're not paying attention. That's the one thing I tell you in practice. You should be always paying attention at all times. Is that not right? You should know if you're winning, you should know if it's water break or if the game's over. Please don't ask because then you can't play. You understand? I want everybody to play, but if you don't know where we're in the game, then you should be at home watching cartoons or playing DS. Yes?
Got you.
Thank you. Now, everybody needs to drink water right now. And listen, you need to play your zones. You need to play your area because now you guys are going to get tired. It's too hot out there. Don't be running around out there without a chicken without your head. You know what I'm saying? You guys are going crazy. If I say play the left side, that means you want to be on this side of the field up to the circle and don't go past that side unless your teammates need help. Remember your homework? What's teammate? You got your other guys back, right? You got your teammates back. So if he needs help, you go there. If he doesn't need help, this is your side. There's no reason why to get tired unless it's an open ball like it is right there and I'm going to score from there. You play your zone. You play your bubble. So you go from left to right on that circle or front and back. Do not go on the other side of the circle. I'm tired saying that. If I see you guys doing that, I'm going to sit you out just because you're not following directions.